Tommy Vercetti. Shit. Didn't they never let him out?
He kept his head down. Helps people forget.
People will remember soon enough. When they see him walking down the streets of their neighborhoods, it will be bad for business.
Well, what are we gonna do, Sonny?
We treat him like an old friend and keep him busy out of town, okay? We've been talking about expanding down south, right? Vice City is 24-karat gold these days. The Colombians, the Mexicans, hell, even those Cuban refugees are cutting themselves a piece of some nice action.
But it's all drugs, Sonny. None of the families will touch that shit.
Times are changing. The families can't keep their backs turned while our enemies reap the rewards. So, we send someone down to do the dirty work for us and cut ourselves a nice, quiet slice, okay? Who's our contact down there?
Ken Rosenberg, schmuck of a lawyer. How's he gonna hold Vercetti's leash?
We don't need him to. We just set him loose in Vice City. We give him a little cash to get started, okay? Give it a few months. Then we go down. Pay him a little visit, right? See how he's doing.
Welcome to Grand Theft Auto Vice City. This is Hairless Peak Gaming.
Yo, yo, yo.
Hairless Plays and Mr. Jones here.
Drive you guys to the meet, okay?
Another try with this one.
Yeah, second try.
Last time there was too much echo.
So we have seen this before, and I mentioned it last time. This background story for this game is a lot weaker than I remembered.
Yep.
And the first missions, they are all about just running errands.
And need to sleep.
Yeah, okay. Some
that's
rest.
Them the chopper. All right, here's the deal. They want a straight exchange on open ground.
All right. I was so young when I played this first time that I didn't focus on the story.
No, it felt like things are going smoothly, but this is kind of awkward.
Ninjas.
Well, those are ninjas.
Yep.
Got let's it? See if they can hit something.
100% pure grade A Colombian, my friend.
Let me see it.
The greens?
10s and 20s. Used.
Nice.
I think we have a deal, used, my
pills.
Friend.
Oh, this is amazing that they don't kill us. Not even a scratch.
Everyone else died.
I guess so, yeah.
And that helicopter took off lightning fast.
Yeah.
What are you gonna do? I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
Let's try and speed run this beginning.
Alright,
if I can remember the buttons.
Meet me.
Middle of the street.
Oh. Yeah, I can't remember the puzzle. Yeah, there it is. Had a lot of trouble with that last time. And you're gonna hear that beep a lot. Every time I turn, I press the control down.
Alright.
Here we are. Time to get some rest. Yeah, and when I first played this game, this was the shit. Hours and hours. I wish there was like some kind of record for how much this was played.
Yeah, Ben. Did you play the Grand Theft Auto 3?
No.
Me neither.
After this, it
Tommy!
Was the San Andreas.
Yep.
I know, you're just and overwhelmed with emotion.
The graphics on that were like only yesterday. I guess that's everyone thought this is the best it's gonna get.
Yeah. Family looks after its own, okay? So how'd the deal go down? You sitting on some white gold?
Here's some story for you. I'll grab some beer myself.
Harry and Lee are dead. You better be kidding me, Tommy! Tell me you still got the money.
No, Sonny. I don't have the money.
That was money, Tommy!
Has the 24/7 surprised face.
Yeah. It's amazing that the old model for this character looked better.
You have my personal assurance that I'm going to get you your money back and the drugs, and I'm going to mail you the dicks of those responsible. Hey,
best difference is that they have fingers now.
Neither am I. That's true.
If it was anybody else, you'd be dead already. But because it's you, because we got history, I'm going to let you handle this.
Look, Sonny, you got my word.
I'll be in touch.
There is a lot I don't remember about this game, but this beginning is kind of familiar.
Nice.
Somehow I hit the door. There's my Vespa. Did you see the way he was disappointed? Not this piece of shit again. Off to the lawyer I go.
Meet me.
What was the next?
can you even fall down with this?
Try.
Oh, I'm gonna try.
There you go.
No, absolutely not. I'm pretty sure back in the day you would have fallen. That's a nice car. When we played and tried to play this the first time, we're gonna have to get used to going back and forth, back and forth with this.
Yep. Is a disaster. We are so screwed. So now we are going to the party. Are gonna come down here
and rip. It's a party, all right.
It's ridiculous. I did not go to law school for this. Okay, now what the hell are we?
I can't remember what happens to this guy.
Sit down.
This lawyer is not in the end game, I think.
You're gonna find out who took our cocaine.
The only thing that I remember from my first playthrough was the RC helicopter. There's this retired
colonel. Oh god, yeah. And that's kind of in the beginning.
He's
the
one that helped me set up
this deal well away from that's the famous mission. Okay? Now listen. He's holding his party out in the bay on his expense. And I'm not that used to using the PS5 controller. If I have to make that mission, we have some editing to do.
Well, it should be a lot easier now than back then.
Oh, speak for yourself, man. Speak for yourself.
I mean, no offense, but I think that you might turn heads on the runway for the wrong reasons.
What's wrong with the way I'm dressed?
Okay, look, here. Stop by Raphael's. Tell him I sent you. He'll make you look...
Yeah, there's a couple of missions where we have to get new costumes.
Can you skip the costume changed and go straight to the boat?
Now I gotta dress like a chump as well as hang out with them? I like this shirt.
I don't think so. I don't know.
Let's get the costume. Nice.
Nice bike.
Nice bike.
And I remember this one was even worse to control. It looks better, yeah, but doesn't feel good. Thank God we can fall.
Ooh!
We can. And I definitely got my head crushed there. No worries. Just 3 points of damage.
Ooh!
No worries here. Yeah, I used to remember this whole map, but now I'm kind of lost. I need the guidance.
The only thing I know is that there is an airport behind you. There. Not there.
This building?
Nope. There. Okay. Straight. There. Okay. There is the airport. That's the only thing I remember.
And this is the harbor. Oof. Like a cloud.
Here we go. Party!
And we're gonna see some nice dialogue here. About 2 minutes of it, actually. And some beautiful girls. Damn.
I'd hit that.
Look at this sailor boy.
I hit that.
I hope any recent problems have not affected his health or mental well-being, Mr.
Versetti.
He's just got a touch of agoraphobia.
Excellent, excellent.
I'll go get you us some beer.
I just want my merchandise.
Cheers.
It's an unfortunate set of circumstances.
I promise you, you won't miss anything.
Of course, I have initiated my own lines of inquiry, but such a delicate matter will take time. Perhaps we'll talk later. Meanwhile, let me introduce you to my daughter. Miss Davis! Cara mia, could you look after our guest while I attend to my necessary...
Mercedes, looking...
Of course, Dad.
...hot as always.
Mercedes?
You try living with it. Anyway, let me point out some of our...
Pretty sure that used to be a dude.
That's our congressman Alex Shrub with rising silicon star.
What did that used to be? Human.
And over there, we have the Vice City Mamba's star titan, BJ. Always the charmer.
Hello, Chip.
I blocked down on him, and then I put him in a wheelchair.
Hell yeah.
That is good. Well, now I'm looking at...
A lot of airplanes going around, defying all kinds of logic.
Lead singer with... Love fist.
Can I tell you? Do you know
Axl Rose?
Ping pong?
Yep.
Let me tell you. It does not involve a paddle, if you know what.
Impotent. And the chatty trio, that sleeping sweat gland is Papa's right hand gimp, Gonzalez. And the other two are Pastor Richards and pseudo intellectual film director Steve Scott.
Throws a passion with the nympho invaders when the giant shark comes in and
like,
just
Tommy is the only one that even resembles resembles human being. Yeah, right. Isn't this fat guy? He's the one that owns the mansion, right?
How do we find you?
Was it?
Our business is very
maybe.
Dry. Barbarians
or,
at the gate.
At least some guy that looked kind of like that.
And liquidating one's enemies, amigo.
The mansion is the one I remember because you get to own it later. Yep. It's between the islands.
I was just taking my friend back into town. Another time, Ricardo.
Oh yeah, you couldn't go.
Actually, take me to the
proposition. The next island. Yes. Yeah, the bridge is closed, but mine? Sorry.
Sorry.
My body's doing something fierce.
Maybe.
You mind me resting my hand in your lap?
Maybe.
Where's the boost?
So difficult.
They didn't even change the car sound.
Whoa.
Wow. Hey, murder.
I killed someone there. Can you aerial with this?
Can you hear the control?
That's hairless trademark.
TM.
And I'm sure you can. The mic is kind of close.
I'm sure you will.
Mission passed.
Yep. And it's so funny when you look how small this map was.
It really is. But back then it didn't feel like it.
Well, I hope you're having a good time, because I'm going out of my mind with worry.
Back alley, bro.
What did you find out?
That more kind of remember. This was the chef, right?
We need a lead from the streets.
Okay, let me think. Let me think. Ah, I got it. Okay, there's this limey, some music industry slimeball. Goes by the name of Kent Paul. Anyway, he's got his nose so far up most of
well,
Vice City's
no, I'm not so sure.
If anybody knows the whereabouts of 20 keys of coke, it's this guy, all right? He's always at the Malibu.
Ah, you have to go talk to that asshole. That was the nightclub. But this wasn't the strip club. This was just some bar, right?
The one that you could buy later.
Yeah, but the strip club was different, I think.
Oh, I don't remember the strip club there. Back to your homes. Florida does not
want you. Please, die somewhere else. But didn't we just drop the girl? At the strip club.
We want a river. We need a river. The freedom. Oh, he means that one that you can buy later. We are going there.
Okay, but there are two different places.
But can you go to the
We haven't been here.
No, not yet.
I think we dropped the girl there.
Oh, yeah. The other place.
Yeah, that's the
That's the strip club.
Oh, and you can buy it.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh,
I think. But the first time I said strip club, I meant this place. Yeah.
Yeah.
This is, and this was expensive place.
In the back and front.
Yeah.
You Ken Paul? I'm a friend of Rosenberg's.
Rosenberg. Rosenberg.
You might recognize this guy from the Tiger King show on Netflix.
All the way to death row. Get another drink, bruv.
But he's a comedian. Listen to me. I'm missing 20 keys and a lot of cash.
Drugs, mate.
Tony is tall.
What do you know about
him? Oh, he was sick.
Well, what was coming to was there's some chef come trumpet shifter who deals that kitchen of Hotel and Ocean Drive. He's been looking real pleased with himself lately. You could go and check him out.
Yeah, we're gonna go through these first missions. This, for us, this is, seems kind of boring.
Yeah.
This game picks up a lot after a while.
Yes, it does.
And where's that slut?
And now to the chef.
So this was it, yeah.
Yo.
So far, this is my favorite transport.
Take the jump.
Hell yeah.
Boost,
come on. We don't even make it.
Nope,
we're gonna die.
You lost energy. 2 points.
I guess so. From boredom. But here's some drugs for you.
Whoa.
Oh, they don't help you. Or do they really help you?
Whoa, okay.
So, there was that.
Hello.
Look at this dude. Sup, homie?
Hey, what you looking at? You better start talking. Hey, make me, you prick.
The voice acting, my god.
Yeah.
Show me what you got.
Motherfucker.
Got our amazing phone.
What time is it? Is
oh,
this?
Way to go, tough guy.
Like 80.
Beat him to
86.
That should make him real.
85.
You want some too? Hey, chill. I want what you want, brother.
Oh yeah? And what's that?
You're green.
What do you mean?
Like 1980. What?
Unfortunately, you just silenced Ali.
What time period?
Accidents happen. Get lost.
Well, '80s, I guess.
No need to go all long range on my ass.
Was that just wondering that there was a cell phone?
We two hombres in a strange town. We need to watch.
Yeah, big ass cell phone. I don't know what year this is actually.
Here, take this. Follow me.
So we get a gun here, but we really didn't have to fight this, right?
Nope, but if you want, you can get some monies.
How can I aim?
Very difficult.
I gave it a shot. Who is this?
What the hell does she hold there?
Cigarettes.
Oh.
I don't know. Might be. Goodbye. Have a beautiful time. What the hell happened here?
Dead people everywhere.
Some biker.
The car door open.
And the police pumped me, but of course it's my fault.
Oh, they were after you already.
Really?
Yep.
And what am I doing? These cars, they are not fun to drive. I like the bike. Now that you said, I hope people can hear the controller, I like try to be more gentle with it. Messes me up. That's just something I do.
Like you said, TM.
Back the wheel. It is really hard to listen to, like on Rocket League videos, where we really try hard.
People understand we are two old guys playing games, having fun.
At least we are trying to do all of those. Just a couple of cards.
I'll be watching you. Just a couple of used cards.
Very used. Damaged cards.
What's this first episode?
Yeah, hell yeah it is. I'm gone. I'm going to save and we will see you on the next one.
Have a beautiful time.
Bye.